Hey y'all, and I'm back today with another video. So today I'm going to be doing a product review for you. I was sent these makeup brushes by Petal Beauty. These four face brushes right here. And they contacted me through my website and asked me if I would be willing to review some of their products. So I went ahead and I took a look at their website to see what type of things they had. And right away from looking at the pictures, I was like, these brushes look like they would be really good quality brushes. Now, you know, sometimes the pictures on the website and the actual item, sometimes they don't match, but I was like, you know what, I would like to try these out. So when I responded to the lady, her name's Millie Gupta, I hope I'm pronouncing that right, Millie Gupta, she immediately sent the brushes out to me, and in 3 days I received them. So I wanted to obviously use them first so that I would be able to say how well they worked or not. Now, first of all, I was really impressed with the way they were packaged, because they came in this pretty little box right here that says Petal Beauty, and beauty meets quality and value. So this was pretty cute. And then the brushes inside, when I took them out, I was like, wow, these brushes they're really aesthetically pleasing, and they're printed, the brand is printed on there, and the type of brush, and the model number, and well, you know, where it's made and different things like that. Now, I'm not sure what type of material the brush handles and the ferrules are made out of, because there's no specifications on those things. But I was really surprised, and actually very impressed, to find out that the hair bundles were all synthetic. Because looking at them and comparing them to some of the brushes that I already have, I thought they were natural hair fibers, but they're actually synthetic. But they are so extremely soft and do a wonderful job at makeup application. The brushes are really soft. So I did wash them before I use them, because you know, whenever you buy new brushes, it's always recommended that you do shampoo the hair bundles before you begin using them, because sometimes the manufacturers do coat the hair bundles with chemicals or powders or whatever, so that they remain fresh and hold their shape. So that's the reason why you need to wash your brushes when you purchase them before you use them for the first time. So I experienced no shedding, absolutely no shedding whatsoever with these brushes when I shampooed them. Check out the clip. Any shedding while applying makeup using these brushes. So this one here, the first one, is a flat top kabuki brush, and we all know that, well, I should say we all know, but kabuki brushes are normally used for buffing your makeup, give it that natural appearance, or what we like to call an airbrush type look. with your foundational powders. And this is actually great for applying powders, creams, or liquids. So you can use it because it's synthetic. It's not going to absorb too much of the product in the brush because it's synthetic. So that makes it very versatile. You can use it for liquids, powders, or cream-based product. And I'll show you how it looks. Now this is my foundation here that I'm gonna use, and this is just Hello Flawless Oxygen Wow by Benefit. I'm just gonna apply a little bit here, and I'm just going to apply that to my face so you can see how it just works the makeup in. And it gives it that buff and natural look, so it looks like you're not even wearing anything at the moment. So you just buff it right in there. Also, this can be used to apply powder products as well. And I'll show you. This is my Studio Fix Powder Plus Foundation, my MAC. And just tap it. And then it just buffs it right in there. So you get that natural matte look. So it just looks like skin really, and not like you're wearing a whole lot of makeup. This brush is really, really good for doing stuff like that. Additionally, kabuki brushes, you can use them to apply makeup or product to the body as well. And I will show you. This here is a Glow All The Way by Hard Candy, and it's just a highlighting cream, so you can use this on the face and on the body. And let me just see if I can put my shoulders up a bit here. And I'm going to just apply a little bit of the product and then buff it in there. So I don't know if you can see that sheen from the product, so it gives it this nice glow on the skin using the kabuki brush. And notice, because I already told you that it does not absorb a lot of the product, meaning that the product is going to remain in the bristles. You see, I used this first to apply on my face, then I used this as well, and then I'm now using this light colored pinky glowy thing, and as you can see, it just deposits, it just deposited this only on there, so there was no mixing of the colors. This brush right here, this is another kabuki type brush, and it's an angled kabuki, which can be used for applying, again, because it's synthetic, you can use it to apply cream products or liquid. So what did I say? You use it to apply cream, liquid, or powder products to your skin, face, and body. And the hair bundles on kabuki brushes are very dense, so you get a controlled application every time because of the density of the kabuki hair bundle. Now, this can be used like in two different ways, and I will show you. I'm just going to use a little bit of blush right here to apply to my cheeks. Now, this blush is by MAC. And it's a sheer tone, it's a velvet, sorry. So it gives you that smooth kind of look. And you can see the blush right there. It's a very soft type of pinky color. And you can see there's a controlled application of the product. And I just apply it just right where I want it, and it's just automatically blends in, so I don't have to do additional blending with this. These brushes are, like I said, they are so extremely soft on the skin. It, you know, I could just sit here and just do this all day with this brush. It is so, so soft. Now, if you want to do a little bit of highlighting, you can also use the brush for that. And I'm going to use a little bit of my highlighting powder, and it's by Ben Nye. The color that I'm using is Banana, but I also use Pretty in Pink, which gives me a better highlight. You know, but just for the purposes of this video, I just picked that one up first, so I'll just use it. And I'm just going to tap the brush in sideways right here. Pick up some of the products, and I'm just going to just highlight this area right here. Just tap it on. And you can also do the same down the nose. And this also can, you can use this to highlight, you know, various areas of the body as well. The two Kabuki brushes did come with their own sleeves. So, and they're in a type of a semi-hard plastic, so you can use these to keep your brush, the shape of your brush, you know, when you store it in your, wherever you store your brushes, you can, or to keep the hair bundles from getting dirty. You can, you know, don't throw these away. You can use these. The next brush is a precision tapered brush. Again, this is a synthetic hair bundle and can be used for the application of cream, powder, or liquid based product. And I'm just going to use the concealer. I use this is by MAC, and I'm just going to apply this here. And this is so soft. I mean, like, I don't even feel like I'm putting anything on my face. And what I like about this, because of the width of the hair bundle and the fact that it's tapered at the top here, it's at a point, as you can see, sort of a like a top of a triangle, you can get into the corners and apply the product and just sweep it right across. So you can do your definition as well as pat on or blend in your product where you need it to go with ease. If you wanted to apply some powder just to highlight under the eyes, you can just flip the brush over to the other side and just apply. Additionally, this brush can be used for contouring the nose area because of the shape of the hair bundle. You can get a precise contouring line down this nose, or if you want to get around the corners here when you're doing your makeup. If you wipe this off a bit, if you've been using it for concealer and stuff like that, you can just use a little bit of brush cleaner, or you can just wipe it off in a napkin, just wipe off the excess, and you can use this to apply your primer for your eyeshadow. And again, because of the shape, it goes right up, you get a precise application right under the brow. Applies so smoothly, no streaking of the product or anything like that. Last but certainly not least, this is the precision round brush, and this again is another face brush that you can use for you know, applying product under the eyes or in specific areas of the face, round the mouth. You can even use this for contouring as well, or you can use it to apply eyeshadow depending on how much eye space you have. You can use a big brush like this, or for just applying eyeshadow into the corners of the eyes. And because it's synthetic, you can use this to apply liquid, powder, or cream product. And I'm just going to just quickly apply some product here. So I'm gonna just, so this is powder eyeshadow going on first. And then I'm just going to apply now a darker color using the same brush into the corner right here. And because of the roundness of the top of the brush, you can just work the product very easily into your crease. So you get that type of, you know, smoky blended look. These brushes, I would definitely recommend them to anybody who is interested in getting good brushes for a reasonable price. Each of these brushes are under $16 each. And they are sold separately, but you can also purchase. They do have, I believe, complete kits and stuff like that, where you can purchase a whole range of brushes. And if you see me looking down here, it's because I'm looking at the website right now. And yes, they do have kits on here that they have put together that you can purchase if you're wanting to get your, you know, a whole kit of brushes if you don't already own brushes. But you can also purchase brushes individually. They are of the same quality of my more expensive brushes, like MAC brushes and stuff like that. Now, y'all know that I am a professional makeup artist, and I consider brushes the tools of my trade, so they are an investment to me. I don't want to purchase a brush that's cheap. I paid a little bit for it because that's exactly what I'm gonna get out of it. I don't want to have to be working and my brush falls apart on my client's face, or it falls apart on my face and I have to keep replacing it every month or every 2 months. That's, you know, eventually you will spend more money in the long run when you do things like that. So I consider my brushes an investment, so I will buy good brushes that I know will last me a long time. Like, I have some brushes that I own since 2005 and they are still as good today as they were 7 years ago. So these brushes, I would say that they are also on par with brushes that I own. They do have some weight to them, so that means that they're made out of some really, really good material. The good thing about these two, that they are professional quality, but they are for a fraction of the cost of some of the brushes that I already own. So that's really, really good. So they're very, very, very affordable, and I would definitely recommend them if you are interested in purchasing these brushes that I have here or any of the brushes that they have on the site. They are excellent quality. Also, I did receive this as well, and this is what came inside of it. It's a travel size blending brush. This came for free, and you too can also get this. All you have to do, because this is a promotion that they're having for the holidays, I believe, and it may extend after the holidays. All you have to do is just simply be a subscriber of my channel, of course, and like Petal Beauty's Facebook page. When you go over to their Facebook page, you just click on the tab that says complimentary gift. You click on there and you just put in your information and they will send you one of these for free. It's valued at $8.99, but it's yours for free just liking their Facebook page. Now, I have to say that they are not going to ship these out to international addresses, so it's only US addresses. So I'm sorry about that, but they do ship internationally. If you purchase from their website, they do offer international shipping, but for the free gift, only to US addresses. So if you don't use Facebook, well, now is a good time to sign up for Facebook. I mean, it's a great social networking site. It takes less than 5 minutes to create a page, and you can just go on over, like Petal Beauty's Facebook page, and, you know, just give them your name and address and you will get your complimentary gift. I will leave all of the information below, the contact information for Petal Beauty, their website and their Facebook page, if you are interested in checking their products out. And I'm telling you that you will not be disappointed if you do actually purchase from them, because their brushes are excellent quality for the price that they sell them for. These are excellent. I was really impressed with these, because, you know, it does take a lot to impress me, because I'm not the type of person that gets impressed over or anything, but these brushes are, yeah, they are the business. So I would definitely recommend that you do check them out. So thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!